What is your full name?
Wow, okay, my name is Martha Osarieme Elizabeth Ighodaro.
What state are you from?
New York State. By way of Edo State.
How many languages do you speak?
One.
That's it.
That's
it. You're not repping as well.
I know, I'm sorry. English is my only language.
What does beauty mean to you?
Beauty means comfortability inside and out.
At what age did you go on your first date?
I grew up in New York, but I grew up in a Nigerian Benin household.
Okay.
So boyfriends, I had boyfriends secretly. I think my first boyfriend was at 13.
Oh, you have a daughter, that's gonna come back.
No, my daughter won't be able to have a boyfriend until she's 21.
Good measure, rest down, shaking together. I'm running over. Someone said that to me yesterday. It's coming.
Oh,
13.
God.
Okay.
13.
What five-letter word is still pronounced the same after reading four of its five letters?
Hey, God, I'm horrible at these things. You guys are looking like an ex over my
head. Yeah, from New York. Hey. English is your first language.
Yeah,
you got it.
So what is a five-letter word that sounds the same when you remove four letters?
See how you just simplified it? It's that way, it's just summing up. Tongue twister. You're saying this fast, very fast, seven times. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
She's just showing up now. Done. What is your most memorable Christmas memory, tradition, whatever?
When I had all my family, immediate family together opening presents, and it was snowing outside, and it was...
You're proud of your from the presents
last year,
I get
the presents. Yeah, so me, I like presents, I like gifts, whether it's Christmas or not.
Song association, Nigerian songs only. I give you a word, you pick a Nigerian song. You got this.
I hope so.
Okay. So the first word is father.
Like father.
There's a trending song right now.
I know. Is it? This is so embarrassing.
I feel sad for her.
What's the song though?
Ah!
Father, Father.
What the?
I'm sorry,
Father. Holy Father, Holy Father, I'm screaming my Lady Gaga. Seriously?
I know it now! See you.
Okay, so the next one is sweet. I'll give you a tea.
Sweet mother, I know I'll forget you. But they suffer where you suffer for me.
Ah! Third word is buddy.
Buddy?
You've got the girls. Just
like the body? I know the song.
Yeah, she went for Wizkid's concert and she
yeah,
I even just said it. Yeah, remove, fail.
No, don't fail, I know the song.
Nah.
I don't be upset. Hey. Essence now,
Sing it!
I don't
want to. She doesn't know
the lyrics. My brain is fried.
Okay, the last one. And if you don't know this, I want to come to my event because you have to know this one. Vibes. Yo! You did the dance!
I'm a star, I know vibes, vibes. Can nobody kill, nobody can kill her vibe. Nobody can kill her vibe now. You know now.
When your event is on the line. This is what happens when your event is on the line, like, no.
God help me.
Okay.
This pressure. You see, when you're under pressure, your brain is just like, I'm sure if you're behind the screen watching, you're like, you don't know that one. Come in front of the screen, you'll be like, what?
Mention three influential women who inspire you.
Oh, wow.
This is very
interesting. Yeah, I mean, I'm inspired by a lot of women. I'll always be inspired by my mom. She's influential in my life, has always been, or always will be. So that's the bonus, influential woman. I love Volanle Austin Peters. She's so inspirational to me. I love Jenny BBNaija. She's very, very inspirational to me. Let me just say a little quick story. There was a time where I came to visit Nigeria, and I don't know, the idea just popped in my head that, oh, okay, can you perform and act in Nigeria? This is when I was in my teens, maybe I was 16, 17. And I'm like, no, I wouldn't be able to act or perform in Nigeria because they wouldn't understand me. I could never do it. But then I saw a billboard of Genevieve, and I'm like, I could do that. I could do that. So she's always been influential. I call her queen, and I think she's awesome. Another, of course, Mo Abudu. Yes.
Okay,
yeah, I gave you a bonus. My mom was the bonus. So I give you three.
What's your favorite Nigerian meal to eat?
Nigerian meal?
It has to be very Nigerian. So it doesn't have to be from Yankee and spice.
No.
Very Nigerian meal to eat.
As a Yankee babe as well, I was like, what? When they introduced this delicacy to me. Now, in all of my meals, there must be some form of snail. I love snail. Spicy snail. Hey! I can eat that from morning to night. Snail. Oh, love it.
So I need to pitch. I just need to send you a package of
just send me packets of snail. I will eat it.
So message me back.
Like, is this weird to even say fans? I don't actually like to say fans. I like to say, beautiful people, or, you know, yeah, I don't really like to say fans, but I appreciate the people that appreciate me. I do what I do to inspire, and the fact that people appreciate and support what I do, I love you right back. And keep supporting me, it pushes me, it helps me, I appreciate it, I love it, and I love you, so thank you. And keep doing you, keep being amazing yourself. It'll make me proud of you too. So let's make each other proud.